Hi guys, my name is Lukas Tippert and I am a Swiss athlete starting for VHSM University, and I am the Super G gold medalist of the 2019 Winter Universiade in Krasnoyarsk. Today I'd like to look back at that day's performance and tell you what was going on in my head at the time. So right before the start, I had an issue with my binding and I got really freaked out. So we eventually managed to fix it in time. But by the time I was at the start, I was just relieved and ready to do my best. And here was a very important gate, because the top section was a little steeper and the section towards the finish line was really, really flat. And right here, I had to take as much speed as possible into the flat part. And I think I managed that quite well. It worked out quite well. And by the time I got to the finish line, I wasn't really expecting to be in the lead. So initially I was a little confused, and as you can see, I almost lost my goggles on the way. And by the time Yannick Chablot started, I still wasn't quite sure how far it was going to take me, because I didn't know most of the competitors up to him. And after I saw him ski a very good race and finish slightly in behind of me, I was sure that it was going to take me very far, and yeah, I was quite sure I was going to be in the podium. And everything after that was just completely overwhelming, with the interviews, the press conference, prize giving. It was a great experience and blew my mind. So that's all from me. I hope you liked the video. Stay healthy, stay safe. See ya. Thank you.